Okay. I'm very good at getting straight. Long kind of straight too. I'm coming off here. Could be on that red, or I could just get this pink. Just trying to, when you have my back swing is same length as my feathers. Shinda pockets. Could have had a wee bit more screw on that. Could have been quite good. I thought I was going to go down. But I would have probably had to play middle ball for that. Okay. Should have. If I was going to, yeah, okay, top spin. It's going to throw it a wee bit, isn't it? So if I'd stunned that, probably would have come back up maybe better for that bit. Now I've got to test that. Thank you. really sharp to screw off this. Actually, let's pour this the rest. So it's probably a bit easier to do this, isn't it?
Yeah.
I thought I'd better play that dead weight back for one of these, but yeah, I'm actually super lucky. Dog. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 9 reds, it's not bad. I'm a bit disappointed with that one actually, because that wasn't that hard of a shot. I think maybe. Here was it? It's about there. And I had this shot. So in theory, I could have screwed back. Maybe I should have. Stun down for black.
Should be, what would that be?
That shot. Which means that's probably the easiest way to play it, isn't it? Unless I've got the right angle on the
break would have been over.
There are two things I was trying to do in that break. Keep the arrows up, because if I keep the arrows up, it means I'm not throttling and twisting the cue. So it actually feels like the knuckle I have to do there, but it's just, if I just keep the hand outwards. And the other thing I was doing is only having a backswing as long as the feathers, so quite short. But my previous long backswings have been giving me grief, because I go feather, feather, backswing, and I pull, I go out to the side, and then I come back all the way down and across. So it's gone this horrible diagonal. Right. If I have too long a backswing, I go or throttle off like this. Now I can control that. I can quite easily go perfect. But I haven't got the muscle memory to do that yet, so short, tight.